You're a long way from home, and not quite dressed for the occasion. Your superiors, they did explain it is cold in the Carpathians, huh? No matter. First we deal with the vampires, then the frostbite. Do not presume you know what to expect from vampires, from your movies, your games. The reality is dirtier. There is no superstition in my homeland, only reality. We grow up knowing to fear the night. Now the night fears me. Strange how life turns out. This valley was a refuge for all creatures. The forbidden, the lost, the forgotten. Such things whispered of in my grandmother's time. Today, it is a battlefield. I wonder, who would upset such a sanctuary? It is a very convenient crisis, if something needed to be buried out here, or unearthed. But the Council does not ask me to think, only to rally the troops. You see, the air is thick with stories and smoke. You should follow both to their sources. We make a big deal of folk tales. One brought me love. It's a sweet story, you know. Another blinded my eye. Not so sweet. Let's see what fortune they have for us now.
Please take a seat. Can I get you something to drink? Go on, take a seat.
I do believe our guests receive their sustenance from more arcane waters, Lady Sophie.
Don't mean they don't drink ale, do it? It's on the house for as long as it lasts. Please forgive Mr. Staghead. He's not in the best of moods, poor thing. Having lost home and hearth.
Home, hearth, my kingdom. The forest, all of it succumbed to parasites, to filth. Our world is coming apart at the seams. The end is folding in on us.
No more drink for you, sweet. You only get melancholy, and we don't need that now. Not when you're about to help me with the ad.
A skin radiant, pure and white as winter's dawn over Arcadia lost. She is Eve, born of the earth, not of man. Plump as a ripe apple, fruitful and fertile.
Plump? Fertile? Oh, thanks very much. That'll just scare men off, sweet. He's trying. It's a distraction for him, for me too, in lieu of better and brighter days. I'd like to get out someday. Even if I could leave right now, I wouldn't. He's kind. They need us. To believe. To remember. To fight. This is all they have. These fields and forests and mountains. They've nowhere else to go. The world out there is not for them.
Here will soon be no more. My people are abandoning our sacred lands, leaving only the dead to go to Earth and the disease to spread. The power of the forest is on the wane, and a shadow falls over us all.
This has always been a special place, a place of strong magic. I've run with fairies since I could run. The forest people protected us as long as we left their lands alone. It was the law. The Strigoi, the bloodsuckers, they don't respect the law.
There is a dark and infinitely malevolent force behind this siege. It is a ruse concealing some fearful machinery restarted. It brings forth memories of dark times befalling us countless seasons ago and of those who rose up against the endless night. The dragon, the eagle, the owl.
Oh, I've heard this story also from my mom. She used to sing a beautiful song. La 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 la. I'm afraid I wouldn't know how to sing it in English. On karaoke night, I just listen. Everyone's okay with that.
The forces of darkness are stronger than ever, and those who stand against them are weakened by centuries and forgetfulness, bitterness, and the embrace of the grave. No matter how many of you there are, with your modern magic and your steel weapons, you cannot defeat this evil. Not without their help.
The owl, the eagle, and the dragon? The dragons died a long time ago. Eagles, there are plenty of up in the mountains, but none here. Owls, though, I've seen owls. There's one in particular I see often in the village. He hoots at me. I think it's a friendly owl. So, what do you have so far? Her bosom soft as... Oh, sweet. There's just no way I'm filling your mug again.
Greetings.
Salut!
Salut! Stories. It is much worse.
Salut! Salut!
Hello?
Salut!
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 Salut.
Lilith's children are rising. You've been following me? Why is that, eh? Never mind, never mind. I know why you're here. You know anything about these computers? It's not doing what I need it to do. Even a wrinkled apple can be fresh on the inside. When I was born, we had miracle machines that make this look like a Stone Age tool. And they were a damn sight easier to use, too. No, 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 just leave it. I'll figure it out eventually. And you've more important matters to attend to. Yes, I am the owl you're looking for. But I'm afraid I don't have much in the way of answers. I'm going to tell you the same thing I've told the others. This has all happened before. Oh, yes. Vlad was the one who defeated Mara, the vampire queen. Can't tell you how, because he's been dead for half a millennium. And he neglected to tell me. But he did leave me something of his. I reckon he left a part of himself behind before he passed on. And I also reckon you'll be needing his help to take care of Mara. I never could make much sense of the man. But then he is human. And I'm not. He left it for someone like you. Someone who could stand up to her. I've held on to it for 500 years. I have a long memory. Thing isn't all Vlad left. He left behind a legacy, his own little army. The Draculeshti have suffered much in the 5 centuries since his death, but they are still around. In fact, they have recently come back. I've seen them in the forest. That lovely girl who uses her looking glass to spy on the vampires, and the strapping circus boy. But the one you really need to speak with is Milos, their king. He came to pay his respects when the Draculeshti arrived. I like that. Though he did speak too much and too loudly. Not a trait you share with him, I'm happy to say. If anyone knows what Vlad Dracula had prepared for Mara's inevitable rebirth, it would be the Draculeshti. The news of her return are disturbing. They herald something dark. There is great power in these mountains, and Mara seeks it. It was never simply what's on the surface with her. And I believe this vampire crusade is more of a vampire charade. But that's neither here nor there. First, you should put your mind to that thing. Someone needs to. Now, shoo! I'm going to see if I can't get this pewter to do what I want it to do.
On était deux nanas et un mec à partir en vacances. Et là, il n'y a plus que les filles, qui sont au mauvais endroit, au plus
personne,
mauvais moment.
Il est à la maison, absolument les secrets, ça craint.
C'était
ça
bizarre.
Les gens,
et puis,
les gars,
comment il a pris les
flingues
pour tout le monde? On peut pas faire sans. Il se passe tellement de choses dans le monde. Tous ces intérêts qui entrent en conflit, tous ces...
This is pretty much nirvana for a vamp hunter like me. Plenty of game, most of it on the easy side. But there are exceptions. The grunts, they're like dogs. They bark, they bite, they hunt in packs, but they're dumb. They just do what they're told.
I saw you 2 hills away coming. To come to this valley, it is like a holy pilgrimage for my clan, for the Draconists. Milosh, he says this place is our homeland, but he was born on the roads, just like all of us. He means that our order began here, the Order of Dracula, the Dragon. Try not to get caught in any of my traps.
Milosh is expecting you. Don't let your eyes wander when you speak with Emilia. Milosh will cut them out and serve them to you. Until next time.
Thank you. Welcome.
Hi there. My father is expecting you. Zaha told us, Mihas too, that you were coming. He should be around here somewhere.
No!
Please!
No!
We'll do anything!
No!
You will do anything?
Well, almost anything.
I see. Almost anything.
We just want to help. We're so bored and...
Bored? You're bored. My light. I expected more from you. And as for you, young man, if you are ever going to become the leader you need to be, you must not waver when challenged, or do something simply because you are bored. You need to learn discipline and patience. And the answer is no!
Father!
And if I see either of you skirting your duties today, I will make you wish you had not been born. At last! The Chosen One is here.
Father, please.
I'm just telling a joke. You're not the first to come here seeking glory and riches. And you will not be the last. All of you so eager to be the great hero. To defeat the darkness. Let me tell you about darkness. We Draculeshti have been fighting vampires since Vlad Dracula himself founded our order. Half a millennium in change, and many generations of slayers. Now the Kakat is hitting the ventilator again. A great evil is rising, a storm is coming, and so on and so on. Bah, I say. Business as usual. Another day at the office, is that not what you say back in the real world? You can keep your oracles and your prophecies. We believe in what we can see and touch and fight. But there is just one thing. The difference is... this time, the prophecies may be accurate. I do not like prophecies. I find them counterproductive. If everyone believes the future is already written, they stop fighting. They stop caring. But the Draculeshti, we were founded on prophecy. Some things are foretold. And we were once told about the return of a vampire queen. And of darker things. That is why we are here now. Prophecies are usually worthless. But there are things written in signs and symbols that may be of great value. We should never ignore the lessons of the past. And in this case, the past is still very much with us, around us. I wish I could tell you more. All I know is that it looks and it feels like everything is in place for what was foretold to come to pass. We are few, and our task is simply to do what we know to do and nothing more. We need help. The Draculeshti were founded on prophecy, and that prophecy remains with us in signs and symbols. I am not one for riddles, but you seem like the right person for the job. Hey, you're always welcome here.
Hello.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Flynn Malev.
Thank you.
this way. I do not live in these hills. I am made of these hills. Much before the forest grew here, I was its soil. When all around was rock, I was the mountainside. Man brought many names to the land, so I learned them. Dacia was to me the most pleasing sound. In Dacia, I am given stories and gold. The gold I exchange for more stories. Tell you there is power, much power, in stories and stones.
So you're telling me Alexander the Great left his three daughters here to rule the forests as singing warrior sisters? Who'd have guessed?
Stay away.
Thank you. Greetings.
A sword will always defeat magic.
Really? A sword defeat magic?
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you.
Watch where you're stepping. There are precious plants here you can't even see with the naked eye. We've got wolf's blood and king's foil, moly and Raskovnik. There's even... What do you have? Come on, let's see it. It's got him curious and me doubly so. I didn't take you for a prophecist. You don't look the part. Besides, this is not so much a prophecy as it is... I knew he brought me here for a reason. And not just to read the palms of those gypsies. Sorry, the Draculesti. They're fiercely proud, and this tells their story. It's interesting. And what I find the most interesting is what it doesn't say. All right, I'm not forgetting about you. Quite. I guess that's why we're here also. Always a good reason, never immediately obvious. I'd say this one is pretty clear, however. She who once loved and fell will rise again. The hand that held her heart will prove her bane. Well, clear-ish, as these things go. There's plenty of references to the three. The owl, the eagle, and the dragon. The three warriors stood bravely together in war. By oath, they were bound to the 60 and 4. The owl, I reckon you're familiar with. I know nothing about the eagle, but the third. The dragon, Vlad Dracula himself, is past due to be brought back from the Upper Sambetai, from beyond death. Ought to be interesting seeing what history has made of him. In my trade, you quickly learn to distrust historians. What I do know is that he famously fought his lover-turned-vampire, Mara, but he was unable or unwilling to destroy her completely. Love. Such a lamentable thing. I've learned to stay far away. We do know that Mara is back and in charge of a vast army of vampires. Though her true purpose lies somewhere in the mountains, beyond our understanding. And he who held her heart, Dracula, is the only one who can banish her again. Apa Vie and Apa Moarta, the water of life and the water of death, two halves of a circle to be mixed with Apa Sambete. I can only assume they'll trigger a chemical reaction of sorts to bring back his life force from the world ocean where it's been floating for all these years. Like a seed. It's almost like working with my flowers, making something grow and bloom from almost nothing. Apa Vie, the light of the morning. Apa Moarta, the final forewarning. Joined at his tomb to bring the dragon to life, so that he may put an end to his bitch of a wife. I'm paraphrasing, of course.
don't like you.